Good evening.
Good evening.
Once more, good evening.
Good evening.
On behalf of our president, Thomas K. Hudson, Provost Dr. Lisa Mosley, Dean of the College of Liberal Arts, who is actually here tonight, Dr. Katie Turner, our illustrious chair, Department of Music, who is actually here tonight as well, Dr. Lisa Becky Roberts, I bring you greetings. My name is Dr. Roger Little, and I have a coveted opportunity to introduce to you tonight the Symphonic Band under the direction of Mr. Brandon Jenkins. Here at Jackson State University, we have a unique structure in which our concert ensembles actually meet yearly. And this is the first year that the Symphonic Band has done that. They have done an outstanding job, and I would like to commend them for that. Please let's give not only these students that you see before you a round of applause, but also our students that we have in the audience as well. Let's give them a round of applause. You are undoubtedly in for a treat. The title of the concert tonight is With Malice Toward None and With Clarity or Charity rather for All. So for more information about the concert tonight, you can just peruse your concert program, for more information on the conductor, and also for more information on the literature tonight. So without further ado, let me introduce to the stage our conductor for tonight, Mr. Brandon Jenkins.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.